be a little here on your English subject program. Now tell me one thing. What are you doing in your classroom? I'm very answer. And it is just medicine. So this I am telling to the time going to teach you a very important grammatical point. And here it is, understand. It is infinite God message one. Hence, first of all, let's take note about this topic. In our English question paper, this question will be asked in section C. So, here it is on the screen. It is section C and numbers short writing. Now, this question has about 4 months. Remember, I need to say to find just a moment of revisions and the timelines. Let's see. The first point is about 3 to 4 months for clearly written message without any language error and in about expected words. Second point, 2 months for writing with some language error. Can it possibly be so? Can it be not done as such? Third point, only 1 month for word message with many language mistakes. Majority basic ability to not a climate machine. And the last point is 0 months for total incorrect message writing with many errors. Here there is a word vague. It means uncertain and distinct. Incorrectly, if you write the message. But we have to keep in mind the other 2 points. Here it is. Look at here. At any cost, we have to secure these 2 months. But the question is here. So now, some important points for message writing. And here it is on the screen. Important points for message writing. Let's see. The first point. Read the instruction carefully before writing the message. Would you want to try to such a model to produce continued behavior? Second point. Read the telephone help answer. Third point. Find out the message related sentences. So the entire technology symbols are divided into paragraphs. Next point, change those message related sentences in a proper order. Generally, I will finish with it earlier and a clarity question and a good determining number of orders. And the last point is change of pronouns and tenses wherever it is necessary. This point is very important. Message writing. So now, I will come in the June July 5th. So, thanks. In three examples, we think anything is stupid? Certainly yes. So let us start. Telephonic talk with the first example and put this on the screen. What is the first point? The first point is we have the instruction. So let's read this instruction. Read the following telephonic talk. And on behalf of stranger, you prepare Susan's message for Lumen in about 30 minutes. Dear Susan, I repeat, after Susan's the message, you have an email address. Now, what is the second point? The second point is read the mail carefully. So, let's see the mail. Is this 234568? Susan replied, yes, please. Susan asked, you want to do nothing? Susan replied, sorry, he has gone to the market. Is there a message? So I said, yes. As I said, this classmate, our family won't make it that much, is organized at Yoga Studio at 2 a.m. on Sunday. I said, to be present in time. Now, what is there? And to the point, yes, I don't find out the message related sentences. On the screen, you can see the underlying sentences are message related sentences. Now, we create those sentences and put them down in a proper order. Let's see the next picture. Here, on the screen, you can see those message-related sentences which put here on a paper order. Then, let's start to that message. Sales message for women in about 30 minutes. This way, there is a message. Here, my friend Sumi can tell you that you have gone to the market. He says that my family member ticket match is organized at Mobile Studio at 10 a.m. on Sunday. He has asked you to be present there in time. And now, what is the fifth point? It is change of pronouns. Here in this message, the title says you telling you that in this recognition, for that person, you have used second person pronoun. Here, this message is telling that you have used third person pronoun. This also, you have changed tenses. So the first sentence, the first sentence is in simple past tense, and then comes the next sentence after that. It is in past perfect tense. So, let's take another example. First is a question. Read the following telephonic talk and on behalf of Rohan, you prepare a message for Unique in to that next number, any message, and you say, I am this password, my name is Alan, this time, that our entire program has been tested due to failures. In this way, you can see, underlying sentences are your message-related sentences. Now, we take these sentences and put it in a proper order. This is the message-related sentences. And now, let's start to write message. This message for unique in about 30 words. Start this way. Unique. Your friend may pay for you, but you have gone to another one. He has asked me to give you a message, but your cultural program has been canceled due to heavy rains. Now, in this message, again, this point of social, general message here. And in the title, 7% of my literature, here, this point of social. And this message is here. 15% the address. 5% of my fee. Also, the first sentence is unprofessional. It is in simple past tense. And the next sentence is in past perfect tense. So, this way, you can easily write the message. Well, from this example, I will ask you some more questions because it will help you to write the message. So let's move on to the next example. Let's see the instruction. Read the following telephonic tab. And on behalf of the bank manager, convey the message to Mr. Sharma. He prepared the manager's message for Mr. Sharma. Now tell me, I think there is some news for police. Commissioner, command the airport police. This is on behalf of the bank manager. This message is given here. It is bank manager to Mr. Sharma. So let's start to read the dialogue. The manager said, hello, is it 208? Then for 208? Mr. Sharma, yes, it is. The manager again said, so, Mrs. Sharma? Mrs. Sharma said, yes. What can I do for you? The manager said, tell Mr. Sharma that his application for the loan has been cancelled. He can collect the check before 4 p.m. He has to pay personally because he has to sign several forms. Again, you can see on the screen the underlying sentences are our message-related sentences. Now, let's try to message. The manager's message for Mr. Sharma. This way. Mr. Sharma, your application for the loan has been cancelled. you can print the check before 2 p.m. You have to print personally because you have to sign several forms. Okay. In this message, again, you can see after the message window for the operation, to avoid the dynamic window. After the next sign of work with your quality. And the first, see you next. After the message that follows the work with us. The audience is the same. Here, for the message person, we have used second person pronoun, like the first person, and this message is given. For third person, we have used third person pronoun. For Mr. Sama, the first sentence is in the past perfect tense. There is meeting in the tenses after that. Okay? So, understand the message? Let's move to the next example. First, the perception. Read the following telephonic tag. And on behalf of Mary, we prepare a voice message for Mila. In about 30 words. 19. I'm working on a seat up in the house, and the effort is known. This message is given here. It is a voice message. And for whom we are going to write this message? For me, of course. So, let's start the dialogue. Fiancé. Hello, is this 274-7571? May I depart? Yes, please. We should say, you are back to Mila. May I depart? Sorry. She has gone to her friend's house. Is there any message? Yes, I am his class monitor on the independent school. We have arranged an entertainment program. She has to sing a national song. Then she has to take part in the essay writing competition. The subject is my duty towards the mission. But at 10 a.m., the competition will start. To be present at any time. Here you can see the equivalent sentences are the message related sentences. And now let's try to write the message. This message for Mila in about 30 words. Start this way. Mila, the class monitor is informed that you have gone to your friend's house. This is done on the independent school. They have arranged an entertainment program. You have to sing a national song. Then you have to take part in the essay writing competition. Subject is my duty towards the mission. At about 10 a.m., the competition will start. He has told you to be present there at 5. The message will be going to do you. We have to use the money for sentence. The first sentence is simple past tense. The second sentence, which connected with that connectors, it is in past perfect tense. So, you have the key in your lives. So, this way you can write the message. Let's move on to the next example. First, the instruction. online telephonic talk. I prepared a message in about 30 words for your brother. Okay. Now tell me, I am a senior pastor. You have to write the message. For whom you are going to write the message? Of course, for your brother. So, let's see the dialogue. So, can I speak to Ramesh? He replied, sorry, he has gone for his cricket match. Most of the music, I am Ramesh, his science teacher. He replied, good answer. Can I take a message for Ramesh? Yes, I know that since I have an urgent work, I have to go out of town for a few days. There will be meditations for a week. Again, in this message, we can see the underlying sentences which are our message related sentences. Now, here is the easy example. So, let's go on to the message. Let's start to write the message. A message for your brother in about 30 words. Start this way. Once your science teacher is by telephone, then you have gone for your lunch. He has asked me to give you the message. But since he has an urgent work, he has to go out of town for a few days. So, there will be no tuitions for a week. I'm messaging him there. Can you appreciate 5 minutes? Yes. Apa yang sebenarnya terjadi? Yang sebenarnya adalah bila tulisan. Jadi, pas perfect tense malaysia, then you have gone for your interview. Jadi, apa yang dia tulis? Ini adalah simple past tense saja, jadi lebih. Okay, so let's move on to the next example. Read the following telephonic tape and prepare a message for your father in about 30 minutes. Now tell me. Can I receive the information for your father? And who is going to write this message? Of course, you also. So, let's start. Dialogue. Hello, may I talk to Mr. Sir? He replied, sure, he was not at home. Mr. Chaudhary, again said, may I know your name? He said, I am his son, perhaps. Mr. Chaudhary said, "Well, Prakash, I am Manoj Chaudhary. Please tell my father that I won't be able to come to office today because I am not here. I have put the project file on this table." Okay, you can see the internal synthesis are our message-related sentences. And now, we try to write the message. So, let's move on to the message. A message for your father in about 30 words. start this way. Father, Mr. Chauhan told you that he wouldn't be able to come to office today because he is not well, so he has kept a project file on your table. I am suggesting that you can know that you are your neighbor, the user, to hear the use some connectors also. Which are these connectors? See, here is point of source, we have used soap. And that is because also the change in tenses like wouldn't. So this way you can easily write the message. Now let's see some more examples. Read the following telephonic talk and on behalf of Pussy, to prepare Mimi's message for Mr. Mehta in about 30 words. Thank you. Community Award message to your commission on behalf of Pussy. Next is, whose message is here? It is Pussy's message. And for whom we are going to write this message? And for Mr. Mehta, of course. So, let's see the mail. Mr. Mehta, I said, hello. Can I speak to Mr. Mehta? This is the mail. I'm sorry, he is busy in a meeting. Yes, I miss it. No problem. Just inform him that the next meeting with Mr. Patel is on Friday. Mr. Patel will find him to decide the time. Here, in this picture, you can see the underlying sentences which are message-related sentences. And now, let's start to write message. This message for Mr. Mehta in about 30 minutes. Start this way. Mr. Mehta, your parent Mimi's told that next meeting with Mr. Patel is on Friday. Mr. Patel will phone you to decide the time. Now, this is a very easy example. So, friends, it may appear it's a crucial issue. Message-related sentences must be defined. Thereby, allow to me YouTube channel in the open knowledge. General message appeal clause to me, tenor, second summary, class grammar, second person, and third person, your group pronouns. On the contrary, messaging two symbols. It should be in simple questions, and in one sentence, it should be in past perfect tense. Whenever it is necessary, you can also use some connectors like so, or, and what. So, thanks. That's the end of our topic. Thanks. Someone said rightly that practice makes man perfect. So, do practice in your classroom at your home so that you can easily write the message. And I wish that this program will be useful to you in the board exam. Until then, good day to all of you. Yeah.